This is an issue that I must address. Recently, there have been several suspensions or deletions of accounts that are favorites of not only me but also YouTube. Not only is it mind-boggling, but it is facepalm-inducing. Among the suspended accounts are Die Disney Channel, Random DCE, and lastly, Big Al Forever 2K6. Who the fuck is next? It better be people like WhatsApp and Jerick and Boatton, better known as Asian Hitch, if he's got a YouTube account instead of these great YouTubers who've made countless contributions and entertained people. I am willing to bet my money that WhatsApp and people like him are behind these suspensions, as well as totalitarian YouTube groups like the Warner Music Group Totalitarians, as well as Sony, if I ain't mistaken. It's people like WhatsApp that drive YouTube views as a way and kill interest in the site. Why is YouTube driving good channels away? Note to YouTube, if you hope to continue to be a symbol of this current generation, stop suspending and deleting innocent accounts and go after WhatsApp and people like him. Is that so hard to do? Is it too much to ask to hire investigators to investigate bogus copyright claims? WhatsApp, Chileno Dude 90 and others have made a habit of false flagging people down. All because they are freaks of nature with a case of the mind aids. Why can't YouTube attack these channels instead of attack good ones like Die Disney Channel and Big Al Forever 2K6? And why can't YouTube go after channels whose users are below the age of 13? Cough Justin Small Wiener Beer Bafangirls Cough. This face palmery is going to destroy YouTube if it keeps up. My advice would be to file a dispute form if somebody gets your video removed. Say in the dispute form that your video didn't violate any terms of use and probably be specific. Chances are, YouTube will suspend the false flagger. All people like Big Al Forever 2K6 and Die Disney Channel are doing is voicing their opinions. They deserve freedom of speech, not people like WhatsApp, Asian Hitch, or any of these false flaggers. So if you are a troll, false flagger, or kid under the age of 13, get the fuck off of YouTube and stop fucking ruining it for everyone.